Hello friends, this is my third video on YouTube and this is about alcohol and its flammability. We will going to add some isopropyl alcohol in water bottles and set them on fire and we will see what will be the results. The results will blow your mind and let us see what will happen. So I am having 70% of isopropyl alcohol. You can buy this from any medical store. It is known as rubbing alcohol. Commonly it is known as rubbing alcohol. So let us see what we can do with it. First of all we have to spread it uniformly all over the bottle and let us see what we can do with it. To make the effect more visible, I'm shutting off the lights and see what will happen. Did you see that? Did you see that? My God. Did you see that? The bottle is so hot. My God. Now, I'm repeating the same experiment by using this big jar and see what will be the result. Now, I have to put some more amount of isopropyl alcohol in this, actually more than from the last time. Let's see what will happen, what this isopropyl can do in this bottle. Please don't try this at home. And again I'm shutting off the lights and see what will happen. Did you all see that again? My God.